Let's play, little human!
Someone there?
Hello, Neon. Hey, welcome.
I hope you decide to become one of the pillars of the community. We're always looking for new members.
Here to learn about our movement?
Sure, why not?
Brother James is the one you should talk to. He can fill you in with all the details.
Welcome, neighbor. We're always glad to see a new face around here. Tell me something. You ever feel like this whole world is broken? Do you ever wonder why things can't be the way they were in the good old days?
Why do you ask?
Because if you are that kind of person, you've come to the right place, neighbor. We call ourselves the Pillars of the Community. We're a pretty new movement, so you may not have heard of us. But we're growing fast all across the Commonwealth, and you can be part of this exciting future. Step right this way, and I'll be happy to tell you all about our movement and how you can be a part of it.
What's your movement all about?
I'm glad you asked. Our mission is nothing less than to transform the entire Commonwealth one life at a time. Maybe you've seen pictures or heard stories about what life was like back before the Great War. Maybe you've wondered, why can't life be like that again? Well, neighbor, I'm here to tell you that it can be. What do you say? Ready to take that first step into a new life?
You owe it to yourself to give it a chance.
I have some more questions first.
Of course you do, and I'm here to answer them. Shoot.
What do I have to do to join your movement?
That's the beauty of it, neighbor. You don't have to do anything, except have a willing spirit and open your heart to the possibilities. Anything else you're wondering about before we get started?
What's your movement all about?
Our mission is nothing less than to transform the entire Commonwealth one life at a time. Maybe you've seen pictures or heard stories about what life was like back before the Great War. Maybe you've wondered, why can't life be like that again? Well, neighbor, I'm here to tell you that it can be. Anything else you're wondering about before we get started?